Advancements in motor control and battery performance have reshaped what we expect from professional cordless power tools, gardening products, e-mobility, and automated guided vehicles. The desire for these devices to be smaller and lighter while delivering longer run times is driving demand for power semiconductors that deliver increased power density, higher efficiency, and simpler thermal management. Infineon Technologies Modix IMD700A and IMD701A, available from Mouser Electronics, are fully programmable motor controllers designed for next-generation battery-operated products using brushless DC or permanent magnet synchronous motors in consumer and industrial applications. The fully programmable advanced motor controllers combine the XMC1404 microcontroller and 6EDL7141 gate driver IC to form a compact single-package solution for three-phase motor control applications. The XMC1404 microcontroller features an ARM Cortex M0 processor plus a math coprocessor, multiple PWM timers, position interface modules, and a CAN bus interface to enable enhanced motor control functionality. It also offers up to 20 GPIOs, 12 analog inputs, and multiple serial interfaces to implement additional functions that complete the design. The Modix 6EDL7141 three-phase gate driver IC can be configured to sink and source currents up to 1.5 amps to effectively drive a wide range of MOSFETs while minimizing losses to increase efficiency. It also has an adjustable gate driver supply voltage and slew rate for EMI control, with programmable charge pumps that enable 100% duty cycle operation even at low battery voltage. They also integrate power conversion and current shunt amplifiers, further reducing the need for external components and shrinking the total PCB area. Designers can also leverage Infineon's EasyPD family of USB Type-C power delivery controllers to easily implement power and charging via USB Type-C, rather than legacy barrel connectors or other custom charging solutions. Learn more at Mouser.com.